I like it like that. burn desire. Let me stand next to your fire. Stand next to your fire. Let me stand next to your fire. Stop acting so crazy. You say your mama ain't home, but ain't my concern. Just come play with me, and you won't get burned. I'm only one itch and desire. Let me stand next to your fire. Let me stand next to your fire. Let me stand next to your fire. Oh, let me stand, girl. Let me stand. Stand next to your mind.
Yeah.
and show ballroom queen in Memphis. She tried to take me upstairs for a ride. She had to heave me right across her shoulder. In New York City, I had to walk out on some kind of a fight. A little step out, California, me with roses. She blew my nose, and she blew my mind. She's a high.
Rolling Stones Gather No Moss.
Yeah. thing. She's my pride and joy.
Special announcement.
All right.
10 minutes. Sparker busting right up here.
Thank
Say
you,
it again.
Right.
10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Then the Sparker busting right here. Aki.
10 minutes till Pastor Chuck.
Some action, we're gonna get some action, we're gonna find out. How's it going, everybody? Good, good, food good? Can I give a hand, can we get a hand for the cooks? They've been cooking for a long time. You know, you guys remember Costco Harley? When Costco Harley was there, and we all know Rich passed, and Bob was the one that came in and stabilized everything and then brought the business over here. And then a lot of us were going to Tremonton, and I did a lot of things up at Tremonton, and after 100-something years, they shut down. Bob's still here, right? So let's give it to Harley, Garden State Harley, all the, everybody that works here, the staff, Randy. And how about the Coots, man? The Coots ain't doing too bad, right? They're good. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to talk a bit. I'm going to say a blessing prayer over everybody, and then I'm going to, if anybody wants extra prayer, stand next to your bike. I've got some oil from Jerusalem. It's not Del Monte. I'm going to go over, anoint you guys with oil, anoint the bike, and pray over the bike. Sound good?
Yeah.
Okay. So someone asked me when I came in. They said, "I don't go to church. Am I still okay?" I'm like, "You are the church. You are the church, right? That's what it is." It says, God so loved the world. And I think I believed the world, but I had a hard time believing God loved me because of all the stuff I've been through and did and all of that, you know. But it's, he said, God so loved the world. And if we look at the Apostle Paul, he was a Christian terrorist. He was going around killing Christians. And then God grabbed him and drafted him. So if he's okay, we're okay. I don't think we did anything that rough, right? So he planted churches everywhere, wrote letters, the letters that we're still reading 2,000 years later, 2.5 billion Christians. Wow. So, you know, Jesus is that bridge over troubled waters. God so loved the world that he sent his son, that whoever, whosoever believes in him shall live and have eternal life. We're all the whosoever's. But what about that group? Whosoever. What about that group? Whosoever. I don't think when we get to heaven, he's going to say, you Baptists over there, Catholics over there, you guys. It's going to be, who loved my son, right? And right now he stands at the door of your heart and he's knocking. He says, if you open up the door, I'll come in. I did it, and it was the best thing that ever happened to me. And believe me, I got a shaky background too. But I've been doing ministry now for over 30 years. I'm a drummer. I landed in a Christian rock band and started touring the Middle East and Israel for 10 years. So that kind of changed me. That got me. So let's get to the prayer. Enough talking with Chuck. Let's bow our hearts, please. Hit that guy. No. Lord, let your hand be on the throttle of my life. When I need to go forward, open it up. Keep my eyes focused in front of me so that I don't become lost. When I need to turn, point me in the right direction. Show me the signs along the way and give me wisdom to take the right road. When I need to change gears, remind me to use that clutch. When I need to stop, help me put on those brakes. When I ride into the darkness, be my headlight. Encourage me daily to fill my tank with your spirit. Protect me from the road debris thrown at me by those enemies. Guide me safely around the potholes of my life. And forgive me when I ride off course, and we all do, don't we? As I forgive others who unintentionally cut me off, and forever ride by my side as my personal road captain. Lord, I ask you to bless everybody going in and going out. Keep them safe and remind them, Lord, this is not a rabbit's foot. You got to be careful, guys. Right now, I'm going to, if you want extra prayer, and I hope you do, stand next to your bike. Like I said, I'll go over, anoint you with oil, and I'll pray over each person, okay? Thank you, man. Thank you for being here. Appreciate it.
Good time.
fill my soul with all right. Roll, 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 you gotta fill my soul. You gotta pump a chump, a two chump, a chomp, chomp, me. You gotta do it right, you gotta do it all night. Yeah, right. Yeah, right. Ashen lady. Ashen lady. Forget your vows. Forget your vows. Save our city. Save our city. Save our city.
On the drum. Oh,
Dire Straits. Thank you. Oh.
your hair so heavenly. Don't you go and say goodbye, won't you lay your worries down and stay with me? Don't you think you want someone to talk to? Lay down, Sally, don't need to be so soon. Tell me a bedtime story. You know how I like that.
So today, my world's mine. Oh,
Ain't the way.